Hi friends, welcome to the accountancy class. Today in this second module we are going to learn about the definition of bank reconciliation statement. Bank reconciliation statement is a document that matches the cash balance on a company's balance sheet to the corresponding amount on its bank statement. Reconciling of two accounts helps to determine if accounting changes are needed. Bank reconciliation are completed at regular intervals to ensure that the company's cash records are correct. They also helps to detect fraud and any cash manipulations. Bank reconciliation statement, which is prepared to reconcile the balance as per cash book and passbook. A bank reconciliation statement summarizes banking and business activity, reconciling an entity's bank account with its financial records. Bank reconciliation statement confirms that payments have been processed and cash collections have been deposited into bank account. All fees charged on account by a bank must be accounted for on a reconciliation statement. After all adjustments, the balance on a bank reconciliation statement should equal ending balance of the bank account. A bank reconciliation statement is a schedule explaining any differences between the balance shown in the bank statement and the balance shown in the cash book. Next, we are going to study the purpose of the bank reconciliation statement. Bank reconciliation statement is a statement which is prepared to reconcile the balance as per cash book and passbook. The purpose of the bank reconciliation statement are, first point, it helps to reflect the actual bank balance position. It also helps to detect mistakes in cash book or passbook. It helps to prevent frauds in recording banking transactions. Bank reconciliation statement helps to explain any delay collection of checks. It also helps to identify valid transactions recorded by one party but not by other. Bank reconciliation statement is a basic document of the accounting needed by every organization for having check and control on its dealings with the bank. Let me ask one question. What is meant by cash book? And what is meant by bank statement? Cash book is a book which is maintained or prepared by the business firms. But bank statement is a statement which is prepared or maintained by bank authorities. Cash book is a book in which record all transactions relating to cash receipts and payments in detail is called cash book. It is prepared or maintained by the company. The important cash inflows are check received or any amount received by the company from the third party, and other payments of the company are check issued or check drawn, interest paid or any amount paid by the company to the outside party or to the third party. The different types of cash book are simple column cash book. It is also known as single column cash book. It is maintained by small enterprises. Then other book is cash book with discount column. Then cash book with discount and cash column. And petty cash book. Double column cash book is a book in which we record both cash transactions and bank transactions. Example, money deposited in bank, or withdrawal of money from business, or withdrawal of money from bank, etc. It also records any payment made by the company through check. Salary, for example, salary paid by check, interest paid by check, commission paid by check, or amount paid to creditor by check. All receipts should also be recorded in cash book. Receipts may be in the form of cash or in the form of check. Example, cash sales, check received, interest received by check, commission received by check, or any amount received by check. Cash sales. These are the important examples of cash payments. Double column cash book is a book which is prepared to record both bank transactions and cash transactions. Single column cash book is a book which is prepared to record only cash payments. The next book is petty cash book. Petty cash book is a book which is prepared to record or which is maintained to record only small payments, that is petty expenses. The book for recording small payments or petty expenses are known as petty cash book. These are the important types of cash book.